thing we might see this year is drivers having problems with track. All the teams have followed Williams' lead from last year and positioned their drivers lower in the car, reclined further back with their feet raised upwards.
This year, all the teams have lowered the driving seat to try and combat the turbulence caused by the driver's helmet, which reduces the efficiency of the air intake into the engine. Another benefit they hope to see would be better handling of the car due to the lower center of gravity.
He's breaking hard! He's up after the first stint! He's up at stint 2!